Constantine. John Constantine. Asshole. I need a mirror. At least 3 feet high. Now, move! Pull the rope. Now!
You don't have time to finish that now.
Yeah, I read somewhere these are bad for your health.
You have to cross over now, Constantine. You've only got one shot at this.
You know how much I hate going there.
Means to an end, John. Means to an end. I'm still missing some pieces for this. Look, you don't have much time.
So I've been told.
Always a difficult one. Are you going to stand in the water or not?
All right, Beeman. I'll get my feet wet, but you'd better be right. Ego poor sit para. To jump it, a leap without faith. Thank you. piece Beeman's after has got to be near here. There it is. That's the piece. It's been fun, but I must be going. I was hoping for a quiet night.
Is it?
Ego opera non verionet. Ego sum proco humus pet. Lux lucis. Ego opera non verionet.
Yeah, Papa Midnight's. Constantine, for you. Ever think of going wireless?
What is it?
I'm calling you right off this time, John. So don't go complaining when I tell you I don't know anything. But a name.
El Rio.
Yeah, I was hoping for a quiet night.
Hey!
But it wasn't in the cards.
Damn you, Constantine.
I've been damned by worse. Much worse. Then the rains came. A cleansing rain. Or one could hope. Great. Rats. Someone was playing games with me.
I'm gonna call the cops.
Demons on Earth? That broke all the rules. The unexpected. It was becoming a common theme.
Who are you?
Get back to hell.
El Ryu's a half-breed. Was, anyway.
Hennessy, demons just attacked me right out in the open.
They don't like you, John. How many of you deported back to hell?
Not some angry half-breeds. Full-fledged demons, here.
You know demons are supposed to stay in hell. Otherwise, well, that would be breaking the rules.
And?
I see your point. We tolerate the half-breeds in our world, or maybe they tolerate us. Doesn't really matter. They're here. They exist.
But demons and a half-breed angel getting knocked off? No, Hennessy, this is something else.
The police have El Rio's building locked down. No one in or out.
I'll find a way. You distract the cops.
I was saving this.
Stormcrow, that's powerful magic. Sure you want to give it away, Father?
I think your need will be greater than mine. John, this is bad, isn't it?
Yeah, very bad. Stormcrow, the Fallen were in for a shock. Finn! Ryu's place. Couldn't be on the ground floor, no. Just like every other angelic half-breed, he had to remain as close to the boss as possible. Neither cleanly or godly, but still, a good place to hide some secrets. The place smelled like it looked. Thank you.
Apartment keys. It didn't look right. Fortunately, I had another way to see. It was a demon half-breed. He wanted to play. Tonrot Finn.
Relax. Put them down. You need our help here. John, you look like crap.
Come with me.
Who did this?
Don't know, but it was clean and quick. He came, he killed, he got what he was after. Which was more than just El Ryu. Then he left. Here. Something has been removed. Recently. Very unusual for a demon to be so overt. They stay in their place. Usually they're a little more nuanced.
Then why the exception?
Whatever was here was important. To someone, or something. Hell is already breaking loose. Tell me about Mr. El Ryu.
Worked as the building's janitor.
Typical. Why do the holier-than-thou always take menial jobs?
Part of the deal, maybe. Vow of poverty and all. They tell me he spent most of his time in the basement.
Make a copy of that for Beeman.
Sure, John. Where are you going?
The basement. If the reception is any indication, I'd say something isn't too happy to see me. From the looks of those symbols, this must be El Ryu's office. Something's worked this place over. This may prove useful. What's behind that door? Gotta be a way up to it. I needed to get past those cables, but the shock would have killed me. A strange key. Whatever you had, El Ryu, they wanted it pretty bad. This key doesn't fit. Must be for that other door.